でつぶやいた。この僕の思いはそこに届かないのに、今は
Thank you. guess I'll never really know. I just know I felt things I've never felt before. A kind of wrenching feeling. I didn't know what it was. It just tore at my heart. Have you ever felt that way?
I have.
I tried to save him, but I think I was the one who was saved.
When I was younger, I wasn't afraid of anything. I didn't have the slightest fear of dying, no reason for it. I thought that if I die, that's fine with me anytime at all. But then I met a certain woman and it changed. I started to think that I wanted to survive. For the first time, the idea of death began to scare me. On my mind. I never felt that kind of feeling. Almost paralyzed.
And where is she now?
She faded off somewhere.
Dream. Wait.
Thank you.